Rewrite this number as a whole number or decimal. Which is it going to be? It'll be a decimal. Very good. How do we know? Very good. The negative exponent. So we're going to move the decimal to the left because we have this negative exponent here. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we just fill in the blanks with zeros. So our final answer is 0. This stuff.